South Australia met Jane Reilly on the beach, and in some ways, she's never left. From Miss Australia's beach girl to Miss Jane. An early bird, and quickly, a Logie Award-winning television favourite.
Well, his has got treasure in it. Mine's empty, right?
From the outset, she never took herself too seriously.
And we know that the springtime is coming again.
And never really has.
But look who I've found in here already having a boogie. It's Jane Reilly. Jane, pretty good weather for a party.
But that's not to say Jane Reilly's more style than substance. She's also an award-winning journalist telling stories with true heart.
It was at this point that Anna's family was approached by the Organ Donation Agency.
From an 80s eyewitness...
They're part of Adelaide.
..to the ABC, then finally joining us on 10 at 5, where she stayed for nearly 20 years. A teacher by trade, lessons on the weather from the studio were one thing...
How long talk, mate?
Now the poultry's going to
be 30. But it's when Jane was set free that she really shone. Adelaide's only weather presenter out in the conditions, sun or storm.
I can barely stand still, I've been buffeted by the wind.
Discovering what Adelaide was up to as the news went to air.
It wasn't that difficult to don the colours of the mighty Falcons, because in my book it's very similar to the old Port Adelaide top.
All who have met her on location remember it. None have been disappointed. Then, once a year, time to venture further afield.
And that's take 99.
For 12 years, Jane's taken 10's viewers to every corner of our state and beyond our borders. On the Variety Bash.
I met a brave little boy in the outback town of Wanaring, and it's a meeting that I will always cherish.
Jane's worked for many charities, but nothing's matched her commitment to Variety. The last bash, bringing Jane and the 10 crew international recognition.
That can sit in the newsroom right next to our Milkoff Award.
All summed up by one family, whose child has been the recipient of some of Variety's good work. In our household, they say, Jane Reilly is an angel. To our viewers, Jane's equal parts reliable and irrepressible.
I'm gonna be sick!
Truly passionate about the weather and the effect it has on all of our lives.
The flow-on economic effect will benefit the entire state.
To her family, she's a loving daughter, a proud mother to two boys, now young men.
Here he is, my beautiful little baby boy.
And when she lost her husband, Barry, to cancer 3 years ago, 10's viewers grieved with her.
Unknown people, people I've never seen the face of them, and they've sent me cards, they've written me the most beautiful letters.
To the 10 News family, she's Miss Jane, our Janie.
Can someone play our music, our warm-up music? Warm-up!
The most dedicated professional many of us will ever have the privilege to work with. With a generous heart, a warmth you can see on screen.
Admission is $16.50.
And a wicked sense of humour you usually can't.
Now, Beck, there's a lot I could say about those big bouncing balls, but they are impressive.
Janie, we wish you love, luck and laughter and plenty of sunshine.
Sometimes the sun shines on other people's houses and not mine. Some days the clouds paint the sky all grey and it takes away my summertime. Somehow the sun keeps shining upon you while I struggle to get mine. If there's a light in everybody, send out your ray of sunshine.
I'm not going to swear on camera.
I wanna walk the same roads as everybody else, through the trees and past the gates. Getting high on heavenly breezes, making new friends along the way. I won't ask much of nobody, I'm just here to sing along and make my mistakes look gracious and learn some lessons from my wrongs. But sometimes the sun shines on other people's houses and not mine. Some days the clouds paint the sky all gray and it takes away my summertime. Somehow the sun keeps shining upon you quite a struggle to get by. A little light never hurt nobody. Send out your ray of sunshine.